by the numbers. 23.
For Democrats to take the House, they need to flip 23 seats.
10.
There are 10 Democratic senators running for re-election in states that went for Donald Trump.
2.
Since World War II, only 2 times has a president's party gained seats in a midterm.
Nobody breaks it down like Kornacki. Make sense of the midterms all fall on NBC News and MSNBC.